Hey, what's good, guys? So it's about like 10:15 in the morning, and I was rocked. I was rocked by the moon rocks. I was flying over the moon, rocked the fuck out. And Mix is still in bed. He actually smoked some more after me when I went to bed. So yeah, he's got the most out of it. I went to sleep with some other people. But yeah, today I'm basically just having a bit of breakfast now. Myself some coffee, gonna get myself a frankfurter and chips. Starting work. I don't know what I'm doing after work, but I'll just give you guys a recap after that. That last little shot of the spliff and the moon rocks. Yes, smoke weed. Never shown you guys before, but I smoke weed here. But I smoke weed basically where it's legal. Amsterdam, Barcelona so far, and hopefully I can make another trip to somewhere else. Anyhow, to the next one, peace. So I got myself that frankfurters and chips, and I made it back to the lounge area, the hostel. I'm just basically chilling for work. Let's see what's up. Got some pool players here now. Kids want to play pool and that.
Later.
What's cracking, Luxers? So I'm here in Barnaby, in a seafront, across the road of Casino Barcelona. And we're just here with the hostel guy. Squad. We got another vlogger here, actually. Plug it.
Scapu Shemi. Just gotta look it up. Or I should I use the name that I'm gonna mix? Should I say the name?
Don't give it away.
Just look up Scapu Shemi and that'll be good.
You know who this guy is? You've not already seen this guy.
Back for episode 2.
Yeah. That's the guy who lost cab fare to me in a pool game. Anyway, yeah, we're just chilling, man. Got some can of beer. Anyhow, we're gonna move on. After this, I don't know what the plan is right now, it's just random. I just finished work. Everyone wanted to eat, drink, and stuff. And this guy's just like recording me, vlogging, so I think he's building the tuition. I want my tuition fee, bro. Alright, in a bit.
The next day.
Alright, so it's I am filming. So it's the day after the last bit you saw. And that was just drinks for the hostel mates. I'm here with Trickster though. Man, like Trickster. If it wasn't for this guy, I wouldn't be like getting this poker circuit sort of job shit. Thanks, mate. Geezer. What? Alright, off to work in a bit. So we're a bit early for work. So me and Trickster just like, we're walking down this beach. It's awesome view. South London, we say South as well, yeah?
No, SW got a big part of me, but...
What?
Nah, mate. I like vitamin D, innit?
Randy's is vitamin D. Pause, but you know what I mean?
Nah.
Oh shit. We out here, man. 10 minutes of this. And shuffle up and deal.
Yeah.
This is nice though, man. This is nice. We get to go here on our breaks.
Standard.
20-minute break out here. Not bad.
Later.
So at one point I was just crazy hungry, right?
So I just ate straight after work. And I got back to the hostel, and I'm gonna go back to the Plug BCN because it's early. I'm gonna chill, but I'm gonna walk most of the way. So yeah, let me show you what I see in a bit. All right, so I changed my mind. Basically, I'm gonna hit up the tube because it's a 51-minute walk, and I ended in 51 minutes of walking. I figured out I'll get some footage of rolling through the metro here in Spain as well. So I'll show you guys some of that too. All right, in a bit.
Do it, man.
Okay, Luxus, so it's called Restaurant Japonés Yutaka, and this is my meal right here. I've got some teppanyaki over here, some beef, some squid legs, prawns, noodles from the spread, and then some fried treats. Anyhow, eat this, and we'll see how it goes.